Today is exciting because we are opening our new supermarket application development center. When people see things in real life, it makes a difference. This is a real working store. People go in, they pick up the groceries, and we can show to people how we have integrated all these different technologies. And then on the other side, we have a total normal supermarket where people go shopping.
It's a playground to start really seeing all of the innovations that are coming, right? For more of our technologies that we develop in Danfoss, playing together, testing it out, and really doing that in a live environment and not just in a lab where it's theoretical.
We need to move into new technologies, greener technologies with natural refrigerants.
And the beauty in heating and cooling is that we can contribute so much. We can contribute in terms of using the energy more efficiently. We can contribute by helping the transition to renewable energies. So there is a lot that can be done and where our sector can contribute.
I would like to welcome and invite all customers here and welcome them to come to our smart store to see what we are doing, to see what we can do together to save the future by decarbonizing our industry.